Hey guys, welcome back to Skyrim.
I haven't sat through enough of that.
Nope, I haven't either. It's only been like, this is the third time? Dude, don't worry, we'll get it one day.
One day.
It doesn't help that we have to completely replay Broforce though. That's awesome. Can't wait. Just so excited. Dude, why are they like so biased on what... Like, some people use their left hand to use a sword, and some use their right hand for the shield. Why can't you use a right hand shield? Why can't you hold a shield in your right hand?
I don't know.
That's stupid. Actually, you know what? I don't think Artorias actually holds his sword in his left hand. I think he only does because his right arm breaks. No, he does because his right arm breaks. Joshua, it's an Elder Scrolls game.
Dang.
You can crawl up a mountain on a horse.
And just
with magnetic feet.
What are you talking about?
No, if I could use magic in this
place. We're actually going to go on a quest with Photo again, but... You know. Found the Artorias armor, so...
Yeah.
Might as well use it.
Oh no!
She killed your friend. She killed your not friend.
He was sort of my friend. I didn't really treat him like one, but you know.
He was okay, I guess.
He was alright.
I mean, he was always that guy who had that one funny thing to say sometimes. Torturer's assistant. That's his name. His name's Torturer. That's his first name. No. His first name's Torturer and his last name's assistant.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to bring you. Goodbye. I could at least give him a proper burial.
He was always that guy with the really sadistic...
Dude, he is like a stick. He's like a Bora. He's like a piece of wood.
I mean...
He's so stiff. Yeah, that's like supposed to happen after like an hour when you die.
Timmy was always that guy who had the sadistic jokes. Like, you would torture a guy and be like, huh. But he's not talking for a couple days, and you're like, I get it, Timmy. That's kind of fucked up, though, you know? And he's all like, yeah, I know. It's just who I am, though. And you're all like, I can't blame you, Timmy. It's just,
Timmy, nice.
It's just how life works sometimes with Timmy the Torturer.
The Torturer is this thing.
They are not glitched. I don't think you can hit them yet. Is this game more broken than when it came out? Oh, there we go. Dude, grab that venom. Poison's actually pretty decent. For a little while, and it's completely crap. But, dude, you set it to hard and you're dying.
He's on normal still.
Oh. I'm more disappointed in you than I ever have been.
What? What did you say, Mather?
I said you're still on normal.
Oh, yeah. I'm a noob.
Dude, casuals.
Mm. Well, I'd never turn it to... I turn it to expert sometimes when enemies...
Dude, there's a Dova helmet over here. Turn around. The Dova helmet. I know there is. Sometimes it's in the water. We gotta use the Dova helmet for at least a little while. Since you guys won't let me install that mod.
What?
You know what mod I'm talking about.
I mean, you can mention it.
No, it's okay. Not allowed to.
Well, there's no helmet.
It's a Dova bear mob. There you go, I said it.
I wanted to install it, but you guys are all like, no, we're not gonna install a Dova bear mod, and I'm all like, why not? Dude, there it is. It's the Dova helmet. It's perfect, really. They put it in the perfect place.
It's just an...
That is the guy from the trailer. That's... It's actually not known.
Yeah...
This is where he dies, and this is the thing that killed him. A bear. It's a fitting end, really. He fights a dragon, and then crawls in here and gets killed by a bear.
No, he probably didn't.
Dude, I am sick of bears in video games.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot. It's so easy to kill bears in this game.
Dude, I am sick of bears in video games. Metal Gear has the bear boss.
Alright, technique right here, guys. So, this, back up. Do it again, back up. They never hit you.
Oh, yeah, it's because your reach is way farther than theirs. That's everything in this game.
She's cheating.
Except for Alduin. Oh, no, the dragons do that too because somehow they can breathe fire in front of them, but it will hit you because you're in the back of them. Makes so much sense.
Well, because
this game's not broken.
They know someone's gonna cheat.
Look at that guy. He's so sad. Like, oh fuck.
Oh man, something's coming over there, man.
Oh jeez. Look up in the sky, Joshua. Dragon.
Oh.
If you threw a spear at him, you can actually kill him right now. Ends the game.
Can't or I just type the kill command and see what happens. But I've tried that and nothing happens.
Hashtag kill Aldo.
Actually, no. That's actually not the command.
Dude, Unbound. Oh yeah, we've never played this game before. Dang. It's the first time playing Skyrim.
So you're gonna see all the achieves.
True. You are gonna see a lot of achievies. Except for the ones Joshua gets off the channel, because this is probably gonna require a bit of grinding. No, I think I beat the game at like level 4.
What?
I beat the game like really fast.
I still haven't beaten the game with my level 20 orc or 30.
I got this game when it came out. And then I just played through all the main story missions. You're really chasing a rabbit. You have high priorities. Dude, she's a Dova bear as well.
No, I want her armor, so I'm gonna kill her. I just noticed how much.
Justified.
Justified. If you want the armor, then you can.
There's another guy. He's hiding in the bushes over there. There he is.
Like, he, like, wraps his hands around you, and he's like, I got you.
He's all like, it's an elf. Gross.
Oh, so we actually have to be racist in this?
Yeah, come on.
But I don't wanna.
You're in Skyrim. Everyone here is racist.
Black mage rogue.
Actually, everyone in Morrowind's racist. No, everyone in here is racist too, because if you play as a Khajiit, they say they're going to cut you up and make boots out of you.
Well, they say that about the Argonians. Oh, no. They say that about the Argonians, too.
You grab his gold. He won't need it anymore.
He's already dead. He doesn't need it. Some of us don't have the luxury he had to die.
Oh, your gold? More like my gold.
Oh, Jesus just turned morbid.
The guy you're with comes over and he's like, what are you doing? He's like, he doesn't need it anymore.
We don't need to listen to them. Where'd my gloves go? I think I just dropped them.
Good job, proud of you. Oh,
pair of gloves.
Sweet. Seriously, though, if you were in the world of Skyrim, would you kill someone and steal armor off their dead corpse?
Oh, yeah.
No.
Yes.
That's like a knight.
I do
like,
that every time I play Skyrim.
That's like if a knight in real life was all like, oh man, I'm gonna... Oh, this is stupid. Oh. I think that's dumb.
I like the ones from Skyrim. I mean Oblivion. Ooh.
I like the ones from the Skyrim series episode 4.
Well, I didn't say that. I just said that it was Skyrim.
I know. I really like the Skyrim series.
Yeah, I know you do. Good for you. That's not how you said. Jeez, man.
For how many people I've heard say Skyrim series? Just atrocious. Look out, wolves.
Oh, no.
Bet you didn't see that coming. Oops.
I swing the wrong hand.
Swung. Stop.
Oh, dude. Sorry. You know, it actually makes sense if I accidentally swing this hand, because it's broken.
Nice.
Oops. Fling.
That is like my favorite fight in Dark Souls 1.
What?
Artorias's.
Yeah.
No, I really like Artorias's fight. Mm-hmm. I know you hate the fight, but it's good.
I mean, his armor is cool, but that doesn't fix anything with him being a fudge face.
He's just strong. That's it. You're running into the water. You took the time to make a joke by staring at me, but then you were about to fall into a river.
Really, Margie? Really? Yeah. It's like,
all right.
Someone's like,
so,
like some dude's talking to you and you're walking on a mountain and he walks off a ledge. But right below it, there was like a spot where you could land, and then you're all like,
dude. You know what's the best thing in the world?
I don't know.
Have you ever...
That'd be hilarious, though.
Look, it's Alvor. Hodvar said you could help me. glad to help a friend of had a dragon attacked.
That explains what I saw early. The Yarum, we need to get word to
Have you seen the if you go to talk to Jarl Balgruuf.
Thanks.
Oh, it doesn't say steal. Take Iron Dagger. Oh, he just gives them to you. He's all like, you can have the shitty stuff.
He won't give me the shields or anything, so.
He's all like, yeah, you can have this chess piece, and it's like a... It's a chess piece with a hole in the middle of it with a target.
Shoot here, Gale. Weak point.
He's all like, oh, thanks, man. He's all like, are you serious? Are you really gonna take that? He's all like, yeah, it looks great. Okay. What the? What is that?
That might be part of our mod. I don't know.
Why would that be part of the mod?
Oh, it might be part of my...
The Hearthstone? Or the Hearthstone? The Hearthfire mod? Or DLC?
No, it's not Hearthstone.
Alright, guys. So, we have to go talk to Saddler.
What?
And... but go through the mountain first. I was making a joke because the guy who voiced Jarl Balgruuf also voiced Saddler in Resident Evil 4. Because I played Resident Evil 4 after this, and then I was like, whoa, is that Jarl Balgruuf?
Yes. I know he's a legend.
He, dude, you don't even know. You don't even know the half of it. As soon as I knew it was Jarl Balgruuf, I was just...
amazed.
Oh yeah, anyway, on YouTube, you guys type in lettuce trick shots in Skyrim. People play like basketball with lettuce. And they throw like it's ridiculous. It is the coolest crap I've ever seen in my life. There's a guy who spins around and then throws it and it lands inside a bucket. It is the coolest thing. You have to watch it. I'm not joking. It is awesome. No, turn around. What are you doing? You gotta go through the one thing. Just get the dragon head stone now, because Doofus is gonna send you back here. Remember? The dragon head stone?
Yeah, I know, but where is it?
It's up there. You can just do this first, and then he's all like, I need you to go get me the dragon head stone, and you're like, I already got it. And he's all like, how the fuck did you get this? He's like, where, how'd you even know where it was? And you're all like...
Like he says, you've obviously played this game before.
He just breaks the third wall.
And you're all like, yeah, sure.
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, I've actually played it. I've probably beaten this game twice. Once, actually. I think it's once.
Yeah, I hate the court wizard in Jarl Balgruuf's castle. He's just really annoying.
You can never sneak into his room without him waking up.
You can just kill him.
Dude, he has like...
Dude, again, you're looking at me instead of playing the video game. You just walked... Just turn around.
What?
Dude, there's guys there. You could murder them. Oh, God, it's a cat. What? I'm gonna make a purse out of you. Now make a purse out of him. Dude, that steel war axe is way stronger than what you's got.
It's just 2+.
No,
sure you not. Oh, dang. Unfavorite.
Isn't Volan...
I don't think you read the Artorias' sword very well. It said it did 100 damage.
Oh.
Oh, dang.
That's not a lot.
How much damage...
There are other ones that do, like, 140. I think Volandrung does 140.
No, Volandrung does about 40.
Oh!
Yeah.
Dude, Artorias is gonna destroy you.
Yeah, that's the worst part, fighting him.
Just hide somewhere and shoot arrows at him.
Do you think I can use a shield now?
Dude.
Nope.
No, that's a no-go. It's just not possible.
Oh yeah, by the way, I can use this with left click now.
I wanted to be Simon Belmont, but... People need to pick up their pace on the mod thing and make Simon Belmont. They need to make a whip, and they need to make Simon Belmont armor. And not that Alucard armor that looks nothing like Alucard.
Oh, dang. That mod trader's gonna track you down and kill you.
That's a little rough.
You made it fun of mine. I'll make it fun
of
you.
Better than I could do.
And he did.
He'd like... He'd just like... He'd just start playing Sky... He'd like tie me to a wall and make me watch him play through Skyrim with the clothes on. Oh, I know, they're so ugly.
Very well designed, if you know what I mean. I added very high detail to
this. Is there a troll up here?
I think
I'm... Dude, we gotta end the episode.
It's been 15 minutes.
Do you want to make these episodes 20? Alright, keep going then. Apparently these are 20-minute long episodes. I wasn't informed.
The last video was 20.
Shut up. This is why you're never invited here.
Actually, he's in more videos than me.
Yeah, I know.
I think I'm uninvited here. Actually, no.
You were in, like, two episodes.
It's mostly my fault.
You were in, like, two episodes of Bloodborne.
Cool.
Like, the original series. I'm not talking about Old Hunters. I think you're in more episodes of Old Hunters than you are of the original game. And yes, I know I haven't beaten it yet.
I obviously know. Jesus, stop bugging me.
Well, no one's bugged me. No one writes comments. Guys write comments.
We're lonely.
I'm lonely. Look at the video. Dude. There's no one there. It's just dark and alone.
Oh.
There's not even anyone yelling at me. It's the worst part.
Most of these guys can take, like, 6 slashes with this axe. That guy took 1. That's Boromir.
He wasn't ready.
With an axe and he's dead.
He didn't have his cup of coffee this morning. He just wasn't ready. He wasn't ready for the day you planned for him. With an axe in the back of his head.
Yeah, no, they're basically outcasts.
I think you're a level.
He probably, like, left his camp and he was all like, alright, I'm going out, guys.
I think you leveled. I said, I think you're a level.
Oh, God.
Alright.
Boom, health.
No, stamina.
Okay, one-handed...
Is that a two-hander or a one-hander?
Oh, it was one-handed because it comes with the shield. Maybe.
He didn't say two-hand.
Yeah, I understand.
Did they add, like, any new perks to the DLC?
Look how much damage we do now. 12.
What a deal. Did it even increase?
I think by 4 or 2.
By 20%.
If you find a gun, we can use it. Artorias uses guns.
Hey.
His favorite gun is a rocket launcher, so...
I scared you.
Dude, come on, you can do better than this.
Stand up, please.
Stand up and fight for your freedom. That guy couldn't. He was laying down when they killed him. He's taking a nap. One moment you're taking a nap, the next you have an axe in your crotch.
Where is she? She totally abandoned her date. Really? I think they were.
They're having a date in the spider caves. That's a place to take someone. Even though, like, most people in the world have, like, a fear of spiders. Dude, the ring. That is the ring. Wait. Take it. Take it with you.
Yep, you know what?
Don't equip it.
Well, yeah. Because look.
Oh, okay.
Now we have a ring. We have the wrong ring.
No, we just have a ring.
We have a ring that doesn't turn us invisible.
I don't get why they say the one ring, because there's several rings.
One ring to rule them all. That's...
But they have several rings.
Yeah, but it's supposed to rule all other rings.
Unless they were talking about, like, in a different kind of way. They're all like, that one ring. You know that one ring? The one ring.
Yeah, because they forgot its name.
What was the name?
What was its name? You know, the gold one that, you know, Sauron forged?
Damn it. Calibrimbor, what's the name of that ring you made? I don't want to talk about it. No, the one where you stupidly made it for a bad guy and then he killed your family. You know, that one? I get it, okay? No, the one where he almost destroyed the world and killed everybody, you know that ring? Yeah, yes. What's the name of it? What was the name of the ring he made? And then he's just... They, like...
You don't know the name of the ring. No one
There
does.
Is no name to the ring. It's just the one ring. To rule them all. And to Bilbo, it's just a ring.
Oh.
So why can't...
No.
Good job, I'm proud of you.
Died.
All right, guys. That's 20 minutes. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next time on Skyrim. Stop.
Sorry.
Bye.